Hello everyone, today we are gonna be looking at how to disable the Facebook Messenger widget for the affiliate portal. Here in the Look and Feel tab of the GoAffPro admin panel, go to the Affiliate Dashboard section. Here go to the Facebook Messenger section. Now turn the toggle off. After this, the Facebook Messenger widget will not appear in the affiliate portal. When you want to display the Facebook Messenger widget again, you can enable the toggle back. And that's it. Thank you.